indiscipline wa hanu papa. Even here, say there are people ascribe government official MPs to with a language and in Kakan here. And I'm a man for you to language and yet we will ha. On your MP, your own secret language, and watch it down so that no other body come no use. So this tells you the level of indiscipline I was listening to. To me, personally, I'm totally against this thing. Now, this hour of the day, this hour of the day, here we know, you know, for anything, for what? So, MP, your time, your tenacity from Tuesday to Friday, maybe for one reason or the other, your friend is saying, maybe I should be by SO president. But officially, yet not say 10 a.m. It not say for 4 hours. Maybe for one reason or another, another extension member Krumpuna. Speaker indicated, say, MP. Now 10 a.m. Wherever you stay, wherever you are residing, you can just I'll make you time where by 10 now parliament. At times call parliament where parliament and depending by time they be putting the honey at it. Where are they? Now can say siren for what? I'm totally against it. I wouldn't know what went to that point. I wouldn't know because even prime ministers, ministers, they be train bicycle also, they be full bus, they be full train. Yeah, are you better than them? MPs, we are MPR. That's a BR. There's a meeting, we power so corner idea. You can call parliament. Wait, we have free police. The motorcade will come, you know, and escort you. And maybe I'm a co-program, be on the constituency. Yeah, me my late in paying for transit actually. Me free police commander. Why not more car? Oh, my car is bad today. It be you me free traffic. No, no. They escort to me. Inti, I didn't. In any case, I say okay. This very moment you only had it. Is it a issue about siren? Is it necessary? I don't think so.